Hi there. Welcome back to the Axure RP tutorial series. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to embed YouTube-hosted videos in your prototypes. We'll start by dragging an inline frame widget onto the canvas. Inline frames, also called iframes, work like small browser windows that can hold all sorts of web content, including web pages, PDFs, videos, and more. Make the inline frame as large as you'd like, and then head over to YouTube to find the video you'd like to use. Below the video player, click the Share button. Then click Embed in the dialog that pops up. Over to the right is some HTML that creates an inline frame with a video embedded in it. We already have an inline frame, so all we need is the video's embed URL. Locate the SRC attribute. To the right of it is the embed URL, between a set of quotation marks. Highlight and copy just that URL. Now let's add the URL to our inline frame widget. Back in Axure RP, double-click the inline frame. At the bottom of the Link Properties dialog that opens, select the radio button for Link to an external URL or file, and paste the URL you copied from YouTube into the Hyperlink field. Click OK to close the dialog. Now let's test it out. Click the Preview button at the top right of the UI to open the page in your web browser. The YouTube video should be loaded in the inline frame. Click its play button to play the video. Head over to docs.axure.com for more learning resources and start exploring. Thanks for watching and happy prototyping!